Well, one of the lawsuits stemming from Burlington's involvement in Burlington Telecom has been dismissed. The case of Fred Osier and Eugene Shaver versus Burlington and Jonathan Leopold is over for now.
The case ending with a final judgment order in favor of the city and Leopold. Mayor Moreau Weinberger expressed his satisfaction with the ruling, but says there's still work to be done.
And it does, I think, simplify the path forward for the city with respect to resolving the Burlington Telecom situation, which remains a high priority of this administration, and this was a significant step in the right direction.
Osier can appeal in a separate case. Burlington is still in federal court with its primary lender, City Capital, over repayment of loans to start the telecom company.